Hi, greetings to all. Welcome back to All In One by SP. I firmly believe in gender equality. If women are given an opportunity, they can balance both home and career. Today, we see women in all fields like scientists, astronauts, pilots, engineers, etc. These are women which can drive train also, auto rickshaw also. Women should express their physical and mental potential and set themselves free from suppression. In today's session, I am going to talk about nature created man and woman equals. This lesson is about Lanthoi, which is a 12-year-old girl who was living with her parents. Her house is nestled by the side of a small stream of crystal clear water, hundreds of acres of fertile land rolling between the house and the mountain range. There is a garden in front of the house, trees bearing flowers and fruits grows on all the sides of the house. The courtyard smells of fragrance of jasmine mingled with small sweet smelling incense sticks. Lanthoi was to represent the Siroi Lily House as a speaker in a symposium at her school on the topic God created men and women as equals. She wanted her parents to spend some time to have a discussion with her. Her mother is a journalist and women's rights activist. Her father is a lawyer and social worker who advocates the cause of women. Ashangbi is a middle-aged mother of Lanthoi. Ashangbi is a journalist. Ashangbi knows well that men and women are equal. She writes about women who are half of the human race and are as important as men. Lanthoi's father, Tomba, worked as a lawyer and a social worker who advocates the cause of women. He is a very supportive husband who helps his wife in the household chores like cleaning, washing, cooking, and feeding the children. Due to her father sharing the household activities, her mother is a successful professional. Because of her father, her mother feels no difference or inequality at her house. And their house is full of love. Motherhood has been glorified. Lanthoi is also fascinated by the stories told by her grandmother about the bravery of women. Lanthoi wanted to represent the Siroi Lily House as a speaker in the symposium at her school. She wanted her mother to spare some of her time to have a discussion on the topic, that is, God created men and women as equals. Lanthoi wants to know from her mother if there were moral, social and legal provisions to enable women to express their physical and mental potential and to set them free from suppression. Ashangbi is the middle-aged mother of three children. Lanthoi is her youngest daughter. Mother explains Lanthoi that the women have been controlled in many ways, which is against the will of God. God has sent men and women to earth to share the joys and sorrow of life equally, to share his blessings, and also to enjoy the bounty of nature equally. Mother speaks about the declaration for a new world of equality under the aegis of the United Nations. Now Lanthoi understands what her mother means and what the topic of the symposium means, and she is confident of her success at the symposium and thanks her mother for the same. Now we are going to see the meaning of some new words from this lesson. First word is symposium. Symposium means a meeting at which experts have discussion on a particular subject. The next word is journalist. Who is journalist? Journalist is a person who writes for newspapers, magazines, or news websites, or prepares news to broadcast. Next new word is discriminate. Means a person which treat one person or group better or worse than another in an unfair way. Next word is laments. Laments means expresses sorrow or grief. And the last word is under the aegis, means with the protection or support of a particular organization. Great differences exist between men and women, but only together they make up mankind. Charity begins at home is the most appropriate proverb for this lesson, that is, nature created man and woman as equal. Thank you for listening. Have a good day.